looks like somebody woke up on the wrong side of the couch. Name's Mary Taylor. She's a romance novel writer. She fancies Riley's bar. Called down there, said they'd seen her recently, but she usually just sits in the corner with a bottle of Jack writing down her stories.
Looks like a murder she wrote. Pretty good book.
Murder indeed. She's got no known acquaintances, no public records, no police files. Neighbor found her dead this morning when she came over. Her neighbor's Daisy found her dead.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty cute brunette.
Yeah.
Likes walks on the beach and black labs.
So keep it brief, I ain't got time for this, okay? Cool it next time. So your Daisy found her dead?
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. So, I'm Detective Murtaugh, okay? Remember that name.
Okay.
So you found her dead, how did that happen?
Well, I went over to borrow a cup of sugar from my flapjacks. Mm-hmm. And I knocked on the door, but there was no answer. So
right.
I just went in, you know, grabbed the sugar. And it wasn't until I was on my way out that I saw her dead on the couch.
Okay, and then what happened?
And then I called you.
Yeah, but then what happened after that?
Nothing.
Oh, forget it. So how did you know her?
I didn't. She was kind of a loner, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Didn't really hang out with anyone.
Okay. Does she have any cats or anything? Was she a cat person?
Definitely.
Should I just push you? Okay. Okay, how'd the pancakes end up? Are you a pretty good pancake cook?
Good, not great.
You could say they were to die for.
Detective. Just star 69, the last number she dialed.
Yeah, so?
It's ringing.
Hello? Detective here. Who is this? What? Sorry, I can't hear you. It doesn't matter who I am. I told you that I'd be home tomorrow. Okay, I love you. All right, bye.
Detective.
What's going on?
A load of evidence.
What the heck is that?
What do you think it is?
Semen. Human semen. What the heck's this doing here?
Why would somebody travel so far and make such a mess? And on the couch.
Looks like someone pulled out and murdered her. Crime scene. Give me the briefing. Make it brief.
Looks like she woke up on the wrong side of the couch. Her name's Mary Taylor. She's a romance novel writer. She fancies Riley's bar. I called down there, but they haven't seen her in a while. She usually just sits in the corner with a bottle of Jack writing down her stories.
Yeah. Looks like murder she wrote. It's a pretty good book.
Murder indeed. Her neighbor found her this morning. Dead on the pullout. Her name's Daisy, found her dead. She's a pretty cute brunette. Her ear harmony said she likes black labs and walks.
Okay, you're stretching a little long. I said keep it brief. I'm getting a little old, okay? Thanks. So, your Daisy found her dead.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm Roger Murtaugh. I'll be your detective in this case. Pleasure to meet you. So, how did you know her?
I didn't really, you know, she mostly just kept by herself. She didn't really have any friends.
Mm-hmm. So, Does she like cats, or does she hang out with nice people, like prostitutes or something, or cats?
Mostly cats.
Cats. Nice person. Okay. So when did you find her? How did you?
Well, I went over to borrow some sugar for my flapjacks.
Uh-huh.
And I knocked on the door, but there was no answer.
No answer. Uh-huh.
So I just went in, grabbed her sugar, and that's when I found her dead.
So how were the pancakes? Were they pretty good?
Awful.
Awful. Yeah, that's a shame. They're probably deadly awful.
Detective. Just star 69, the last number she dialed.
That's pretty 69.
That's, dialing.
What? Hello? Who is this? Doesn't matter who this is. I wonder who, I've called you. What? Okay, fine. All right, I'll talk to you later. All right, bye.
Detective. What's that? Just found a big load of evidence.
It's a big load. What the heck is that?
What do you think it is?
It's either toaster strudel stuff or it's semen. That's semen. Semen.
Why would somebody travel so far and make such a mess? And why on the couch?
I guess he pulled out and murdered her. Scene. Crime scene. Give me the briefing. Make it brief.
Looks like somebody woke up on the wrong side of the couch.
Yeah.
Her name's Mary Taylor. She's a romance novel writer. Hmm. She fancies Riley's bar a lot. Called down there. They said they saw her pretty recently, but she usually just sits in the corner with a bottle of Jack writing her stories.
Yeah. Looks like murder, she wrote. Have you seen this? It's pretty good.
Murder indeed. She's got no known acquaintances, no public records. No police files, no nothing.
Nothing like that?
Her neighbor found her dead this morning, dead on the pullout. Neighbor's Daisy found her dead. She's a pretty cute brunette.
Yeah?
Checked her eHarmony, says she likes black labs and walks on the beach.
No longer brief, okay, buddy? Remember what brief means. Your Daisy found her dead?
Yes.
Roger Murtaugh, I'm the detective, CSUC, okay?
Impressive.
So tell me how you found her. Thank you, though, it is very impressive. You have a degree. Took a long time, a couple of years in college.
Good for you.
Okay.
I just found her dead on the couch. Mm-hmm. You know, I went over for a cup of sugar for my flapjacks and knocked, but there was no answer.
Okay.
So I just helped myself and got the sugar, and that's when I found her.
Wow. And then what happened?
And then I called you.
And then what happened after that?
I got Chinese.
Really?
Yeah.
After the flapjacks?
Yeah.
It's a little suspicious, but I'll look past that for right now.
Thank you.
Okay, does she have any friends or hang out with anyone?
Definitely not.
Like prostitutes?
No friends, just cats.
Cats. Okay, pussy lover. Mm-hmm. I'll write that down right here. So the pancakes are pretty good, though. Did he put the Chinese food on top of it?
No, it was
You later. Have to try that. It's to die for.
Interesting.
Okay. Detective.
Yeah.
To star 69, the last number she dialed.
Hmm, that's weird.
It's dialing.
Do I? Okay. Oh. Hello. Is this the murderer? What? No, I don't. I'm sorry. Someone just handed me the phone. I didn't know. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I woke you up. Sorry about that. Okay. Okay. Bye.
God. Take it.
Yeah.
Over here. Just found a big load of evidence.
Hmm. This looks like semen. Not sure what kind, though. I've come across a lot of semen in my days.
What it looks like.
It's human.
Why would somebody travel so far to make such a mess? And why on the couch?
It's because he pulled out. Murdered her.